A push is underway to get 500,000 New Zealanders living in Australia to vote in our general election.
A new campaign to encourage overseas Kiwis to vote has been launched today. So could Australian-based New Zealanders decide the outcome?
Tis the season of political party publicity.
Let's get our country back on track.
Stop the cuts before they start. Party vote Labor.
But this commercial is one that's designed to make you go, struth.
New Zealand. First country in the world to give women the vote. Now, first to give Australia the vote.
It's not open warfare.
Could say, we raised them. Showed them how to make dessert.
Instead, it's a clever way to get New Zealanders who live overseas to vote. And it's not the first time they've ruffled Kiwi feathers.
This year, I'll be doing my best to influence the New Zealand general election.
Last time, it was the Russians getting involved. But with an estimated 1 million New Zealanders living overseas, and most of those in Australia, they're pushing to make sure every Kiwi vote counts.
And voting's easy. You can do it on the internet. Yeah, well, they gave them that too.
And for more on this, we're joined by Tracy Lee from Every Kiwi Vote Counts. Nice to see you, Tracy. How important is this campaign?
So we're seeing across the board worldwide less engagement in political elections. And I think as soon as you're not having a huge constituency having a say or having input, then that leaves you open to not serving all of your constituency. Only 1 in 10 right now are voting. So there is no way that we're kind of participating in a meaningful way.
Who's behind the campaign and who's funding it?
Mostly we've got folk that have been offshore and come back. So most of it's return Kiwis. The funding, I mean, we've all donated a lot of time and energy because we're really passionate about the issue of democracy and participation.
So, Tracy, what's the traditional turnout for Kiwis living overseas?
It's fairly dismal. I think there's two things behind that. I mean, if you ask people, like anything, if you ask people off the bat, they'll just say, oh, it's a bit too hard and I don't really know. It's not really what's going on. When you talk to them a little bit more, what you find out is they don't think their vote matters. So we're part of the special votes. So obviously the election is kind of called provisionally before the special votes come in. So it's not hard to kind of think, oh yeah, my vote doesn't really count. And the other thing is an element of not really feeling like they were invited to the election party. So I think the two things that we're trying to do with the campaign is one, invite people, tell, you know, they have the right to vote, get on in it. And secondly, I mean, we've taken a quite audacious approach to demonstrate that they do actually have sway. So we've focused the campaign on Australia, which actually 70% of offshore Kiwis live in Australia. That's maybe 500,000 votes. So this is like a significant group that we're talking about.
Thanks, Tracy. Great to talk to you.
So nice to talk to you. Vote.